The shoe bomb warning issued for airlines in the United States may be linked to Al-Qaeda. A federal law enforcement official said recent intelligence suggests that Al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula and a bomb maker by the name Ibrahim al Asiri is linked to the threat. The Department of Homeland Security issued a warning to airlines on Wednesday to watch out for explosives hidden in the shoes of passengers.